Peace out, Vatos, holler, some Subu, yeah. All that.
No, it was just some shit down the street, like this.
No. All right, like I said, we're getting into the chapters here. We're going to do a little something.
Chapter two,
two
please.
Two chapters.
No, we've been on chapter one.
No, we haven't done chapter one yet.
Let's see chapter one then.
We're going here.
Because I read Harry Potter. I need chapter one now.
Well, chapter one. Welcome to the city of rain, where the streets reek of urine and pain. Depression on every corner. Broke down boxes and torn up blankets. Looking to get warmer, sipping cheap champagne. It's all the same in every city you go. The poor die fast while the rich die slow. So what's the worth of a starving man tired? Can't help but beg cause he got fired. Made mistakes as a kid growing up. Caught a couple felonies so now he can't get hired. No food and no home to go to. That's a hell of a life to go through. Piece of the struggle. I hold it down for my town, but if no love back, it's back to the bubble. And only a 35-minute drive down to Leroy, a little town where I started at. But yo, we're getting ready for chapter two real quick. Gotta do chapter two.
Hey, it's your beat, man. Yo, tune in for chapter two, bitches. It's K True, chapter two. Go ahead, lace it to the game, baby.
Chapter two. This is reality. Check my mentality. Rappers all up in my face trying to battle me, but they don't know weak words don't rattle me. A weak mind don't empower me. Harsh words with the purpose so cowardly, just to get they salary up. Damn, I've had enough of this. I ain't even in the game and I'm about to tell the industry good luck with this. Not too many people fuck with this, but to feel good they know to get in touch with this. Deep down they know it, whether or not they ever show it. The truth is, you can never get too much of this. Nah, I think we really need to focus on not trying to blow it. Yo, that's enough for today. I'm out. K-Truth, your number one poet. Peace.